All right, guys, welcome back to another episode of Ukulele. We just got the Molecule. Or the Molecule, whatever you want to call it. In fact, I just made a final collaborations to the D and Ray. Alright. Press correct button last transformation wouldn't last long in this weather. So transformation, I'll need you to bring the world's Molecule. You found your Molecule, Doc. Magnificent! If you're ready to transformate up. The X button speeds up the dialogue. That is so helpful. I'm gonna fuck in that. Stripe. My driveway. Oh. Okay, so it's like those piles. Let's see if I can do something here. Nope.
Oh my
god. Oh, damn it. Let's get back up there. Oh my god, no, god, this is so... alright, so... I'm not gonna do... Oh, that's weird. Oh, it's slow, come on. Needs to be like a break or something. What? Bring that here and I'll give you a massive hug. I thought you needed a hat, my guy. Alright, well, we'll see. Let's see what I can do with, with this in here. Well, there's this hat. Now you are over here. So you won't talk to me because I'm a plow. Whatever. I don't know how many of these there are. I'm not really excited to find out. Yeah. I'm tired. Very tired. So there's honey up right there. So up here. Oh, that's sick. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. There's someone here, you guys. So there is a, there was a reason why I'm supposed to open. Okay. Oh. Ayo. Alright. Oh, that's an easy way of going back. Alright, let's see. Do I have anything of yours? I guess I have to bring each one a thing. Kind of like just fell off the map. Go back and do it again. That's kind of clever. Not too hard of a puzzle to figure out, but... That was fun. I liked it. So... we'll go get that pagey up there. Let's go in that cave. Oh, there's a, okay, there's another one right here. What is over here? Whoa, it's that skeleton girl. Has arrived. A nearby tribe of monsters is holding a rather valuable artifact hostage. Simple, smelly old pot. It's about as valuable as Luca's old socks. The pot is antique. How heavy are you? What did you call me? Please help. The tribe are preparing for dinner inside their home. They need to pound their roofs in for any chance to escape. Alright, Dr. Bones. We'll help, unlike you. We got the stomach for this adventure game. Back off. I don't really want to deal with you. So there's another snowman right there, but I'm wondering if it's the snow mound that's nearby is for that guy, so we'll go over there and talk to him after this is done. And that'll probably be all we have for the time for today. So you're gonna make me come all the way over there to get your freaking page. Oh yeah, I already got his thing.
Oh.
Golly gosh, I'm proper again. Thanks, particular lizard. Hey, get out of here. Alright, I don't see why we're not able to go back and get the snowplow again. So let's go do that. I think that's all of them I can grab. Let's go do that. What a day. How much is left of this world, but we'll look into